I'm Deb Elam. I am Vice President and Chief Diversity Officer at GE. We are all very, very engaged around breast cancer awareness because we know what it means in our community. Multicultural women are really the chief medical officers in their households in many cases. They are the people who schedule appointments. They know what information's coming in. They understand what needs to happen with the family. I think the challenge for multicultural women is tremendous. People don't know where to go to find the information. People will go to a doctor's office and have a regular doctor's visit and may not know the right questions to ask. You may have physicians who are not as familiar with women of color, multicultural women's issues. Dense breast tissue is a common one. And if you don't know the right questions to ask, you may leave there thinking, well, everything's fine and everything's not fine. I think in multicultural communities, you really have to go to the community. You have to use oral communication. You have to go in the hairdresser. You have to go in the churches. You have to go in the barbershops. You have to go to the people. The people are not going to come to you. I think we have been smart enough with all faces to do just that. The more we know about breast cancer, the better chance we have of eradicating it. And the way we'll know more is to see more and learn more and expand the information pool. And we expand the information pool when all women are engaged, when all women go in for those mammograms and all women are treated. We get to see doctors who are so much smarter because they've seen so many different instances. And I want the doctor, if I have to go in, who has seen it all. So the more we can educate the healthcare community around what's out there, the better it will be for everybody.